So Ian, what is it going to take to beat you? More specifically for me to beat you.
Well, put it this way, training 5 to 7 hours a week, if I can beat you on that, then when I start training 20 hours a week, I don't know what you're going to do. 50 hours?
Very, very, very confident answer. We got completely outmatched by Ricky Lightfoot today. What is your take on his race?
No, look, excellent. He's current world champion. He showed it, and we got up our game to be competitive with the best in the world. And that's why he was here, to show us what we need to do. And great, let's see where we are next year. I think we're going to be looking for a 10-minute improvement at least on our times. What do you say?
Definitely. Sub-4 possible?
Definitely possible. I'm not saying you are, but it will be. Someone will do it one day.
Fantastic. That's from the professor of the Otter Trail, Ian Onwashup.